our family. We have a bunch of sleepovers, and dancing has been so much fun for me. And we just love moving and dancing all the time. We do that during our sleepovers, but we have a lot of good times together.
Great. Thank you, Michaela Falzone.
You're welcome.
Marina Delgadillo.
I'll be back with the rest.
It was fun when we went to competition. I thank Kelly, Anthony, and Coach Debbie, and I think that's all.
It was fun going to competition. It is fun working with your friends because they can share the experience with you.
Great. So you enjoyed the experience of working really hard, and then how did it feel to win number one?
It was fun, but I kept on bragging a lot.
Well, thank you so much.
Okay. I'm so glad we went to competition and won first, and I'd like to thank Coach Debbie, Kelly, and Anthony for helping us and through all that, and yeah.
I'd like to thank Coach Debbie, Anthony, and Kelly for teaching us through this competition and through the art of cheerleading, and I'm so glad that we won first place. We couldn't do it without them. And I'm happy that I was with all my friends during competition. I enjoyed working with them.
It was fun going to competition, and I'd like to thank Coach Debbie, Anthony, and Kelly for teaching us all this great stuff. And it's fun to work with your friends because you get to share experience with them, and it was really fun.
Hi, I'm Coach Debbie, and it's been a wonderful experience to teach and train such talented girls. They made my job very easy because they do as they're told, and they came back and be prepared and made it easy for me. I would not accept them over.